touching these because they are very, very sharp.
You know, I haven't worked in here a lot and I don't know how it's people like here, but they're very friendly. They gave us a big, big hug actually. We were all surprised. We're doing very well. We are very busy here. We're really happy. And I just came this morning. We're seeing three people already waiting for us. And I've been cutting hair for 13 years. I worked all over the world. I love my job, I absolutely do. I also love people in New Milton.